In a neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to Freya he was bound. And many's an hour sweet happiness while I spent in that neat little town. Till bad misfortune came o'er me, that caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Everybody.
Her eyes they shone like the diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.
Well, I went out strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when I met with a ficklesome damsel. She was selling her trade in the bar, when a watch she took from a customer and slipped it right into me hand. Then the law came and put me in prison, paddled up to her black velvet band.
Her eyes they shone like the diamonds, you would think she was queen of the land.
Before judge and jury, for trial I had to appear. Then the judge he said, me young fellow, the case against you is quite clear, and 7 long years is your sentence. You're going to Van Diemen's Land, far away from your friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band by yourself.
Come all you jolly young fellows, I'll have you take warning by me. And whenever you're out on a liquor, me boys, beware of those pretty collies, for they'll treat you to fine ales and brandy until you're unable to stand. And the very next thing that you know, me boys, you've landed in Van Diemen's Land.
Joe didn't get a verse in that song. But we're gonna turn that around right now, because I don't know if many of you remember a great old Irish-American movie from the 50s. It was called The Quiet Man. And it starred that great Irish hero, John Wayne, and Maureen O'Hara and little Barry Fitzgerald. Well, those of you that do remember it must remember a beautiful melody that weaved its way through that movie. It was just wonderful. And later on, someone decided to put words to it, and Joe decided to sing it.
Aww.
Here is the beautiful melody and song called The Isle of Innisfree, Joe.
I've met some folk who say that I'm a dreamer, and I've no doubt there's truth in what they say. For sure our body's bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far away. And precious things are dreams unto an exile. They take him o'er the land across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile. from that dear lovely Isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely feel its wonders or its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree. I wandered o'er green hills through dreamy valleys and find a peace no other land could know. I hear the birds make music fit for angels and watch the rivers laughing as they flow. But dreams don't last, though dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to stern reality. But though they paved the footpaths here with gold dust, I still would choose my Isle of Innisfree. But though they paved the footpaths here with gold dust, I still would choose my Isle of Innisfree.
Thank you.
Sea, back to the hardy days of Europe. All you have to do is everything we sing, you sing after us. Paddy Layback, you say Paddy Layback, take up your slack. You sing take up your slack. And we're bound for Valparaiso, round the horn.
But it's a cold and frosty morning in December, when all of my money it was spent. Or it went to the Lord, I can't remember. So I down to the ship and off as went. Hey, Paddy, lay back, take up your slack, take up your slack, take a turn around the caps, then haul away.
Haul away!
All ships, station boys, be handy, for we're bound for Valparaiso on the Horn.
That day there was a great demand for sailors, for the colonies, for Frisco and for France. So I shipped aboard and I embarked to Hotspur. I got paralytic, drunk, and be advanced.
Yeah.
Sick and sore, and I knew that I was on my way again. When I heard the mate kicking in the door, there I get up, you devil, and answer to your name.
Hey, Paddy, lay back, Paddy, lay back. Pick
up your slack, pick up your slack.
Take a turn around the cats and haul away.
Haul away!
All ships, station boys, be handy. Forever, but for Valparaiso, rise around the Horn.
Well, I wish that I was at the Jolly Sailor, Irish bully drinking beer. Then I thought, what jolly lads for sailors. And with me flipper I went away a tear.
Everybody.
Hey, Paddy, lay back,
Paddy, lay back.
Dig up your slack,
dig up your slack.
Take a turn around the cast and
haul away.
All ships, station boys, be handy. For over bound for Valparaiso round the Horn. Oh, yes, we're bound for San Francisco round the Horn.
These three lads were standing at the bar, enjoying their pints of Guinness, and I wished I was with them. There was an Englishman, an Irishman, and a Scotsman. And as I said, they were standing there just enjoying their pints of Guinness and indulging in some quiet, intelligent, friendly conversation. The hell they were. But as they stood there conversing, suddenly, from out of nowhere, or somewhere, or anywhere, three flies came a-buzzing. And as the three lads stared at the three flies, suddenly, the three flies plopped into their pints. Plop, 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 plop. Calm yourselves, I know I'm brilliant. Now the Englishman, being the proper gentleman, of course, he called for a silver spoon.
May I have a silver spoon, please, thank you.
And he took the silver spoon and he dipped it into the pint and he caught the little winged creature and he went. The Irishman, of course, being of that ilk, he just did the natural thing.
Can't you get out the place?
But the Scotsman. The Scotsman. He reached in, grabbed it by the wings, and went, spit it out, you wee bugger, you spit it out.
Step quickly up we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm and toe, all for body's wedding. Over hill ways up and down, myrtle green and bracken brown, past the shield and through the town, all for sake of body. Step quickly up we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm and toe, all for body's wedding.
She's as bright as rowans are, brighter far than any star, fairest of them all by far, my darling body.
Step quickly, up we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm and row, all for body's wedding.
Our toast to Mary.
Step for gaily on we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm and row, all for Mary's wedding. Step for gaily on we go, heel for heel and toe for toe, arm and row, all for Mary's wedding.
Yes, indeed, the Scots. The Scots claim whiskey, but you know that the art of distilling whiskey came from the Irish. 1,000 years ago, the word whiskey's not even an English word. The word whiskey comes from the Irish ishkava, which meant literally the water of life.
How true, how true, how true.
And the moonshine has fortified people for a long time. Well, sing a song about the moonshine, and you can all join in the chorus. I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home. And if you don't like me, leave me alone. It's a very irreverent little chorus, and for somebody bugging you that you work with or you live with, great chorus to learn, even if you don't sing it out loud, think it in your mind. And if you don't like me, leave me alone. Like that. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. If the moonshine don't kill me, I live till I die. One of our very early songs for 30 years ago. Join in.
I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home. And if you don't like me, well, leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And a moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
I've been a moonshiner for many's a year. Spent all me money
of whiskey and beer. I'll go to some hollow and set up my still, and I'll make you a gallon for a 10-shilling bill.
Come on, now let's sing.
Waver under, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home. And if you don't like me, well, leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry, and the moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
I'll go down to some hollow in this country, 10 gallons of wash, I can go on a spree. No women to follow, the world is all mine. I love none as well as I love the moonshine. Come on, sing.
I'm a gambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long ways from home. And if you don't like me, well, leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And a moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
Well, moonshine, dear moonshine, oh, how I love thee. You kill me, I'll father, but how you try me. Well, bless all moonshiners, and bless all moonshine. That breath smells as sweet as the dew on the vine.
Well,